Hi. Hi guys, how are you? Bapak-bapak, ibu-ibu, semuanya, apa kabar? Hari ini saya juga mau cerita tentang satu pantai di Auckland. Satu pantai yang sangat cantik dan malah tidak ramai orang ya. Satu pemandangan yang indah sekali, cantik sekali. Jadi saya berkesempatan hari ini untuk jalan-jalan menikmati keindahan alam sekitar ya. Dan nampaknya pantai ini sangat bersih. Nama pantai ini ialah Tipene Beach. Tipene Beach yang terletaknya di Maraetai, Auckland. Lebih kurang 45 menit ya daripada city, bandar kota Auckland, New Zealand. Ya, saya juga dari panggil daripada Auckland, New Zealand. Ya, mari kita tengok pemandangannya ya, cantik sekali. Oke, itu dia perumahan-perumahannya, rumah-rumah, dan cuaca hari ini sangat cantik sekali. Sangat indah, sangat bersih, sangat cerah. Ya, pantainya, ombaknya, ya, kelihatannya, batu-batunya, kebersihan, keindahan alam semesta, ya. Awannya, embunnya, ya, sangat cerah. Sangat cerah sekali, sangat cerah, sangat cerah. Lihat ya. Ini terletak di satu pantai yang juga dikelilingi oleh tanah ya, maksudnya di Kuala, it's a bay ya, it's a Maraetai Bay, it's called Maraetai Bay ya. So this is the one, look at this, such an amazing place. It's rather shameful that not many people are using the beach at the moment. It's underutilized. I'm all alone here. Look at that. Far there is an island. Come, I focus it a bit. That's island. That's a Rangitoto Island. Rangitoto Island is a volcanic island. It's there. It was not there before. But because of the lava, it oozes out from the core of the earth. Now it become an island, a beautiful island indeed. And there is no one staying in that island because it's not allowed. It's a conservation area, Rangitoto Island Conservation Area. I've been there and looking at the rocks, they are volcanic rocks. It's a beautiful place. People go there, they jog like almost every day up to the summit, and there is like a point view on the top of it, in which you can see the overall Auckland. Yeah, that's Rangitoto Island. And look at the sea, and then that one. Look at that. Yeah, it's a beautiful place. There are seagulls everywhere, flying all over me. Hopefully they don't shit on top of my head. Yeah. See? That's a beautiful place. Okay, what I do is I'm inviting you guys to come over to New Zealand. Come to New Zealand after the COVID pandemic. Come over here. Make a trip. Put New Zealand on your bucket list. And prepare for like at least 10 days visit, 10 to 14 days, so that you can visit North and South Island and you can enjoy all the places. If you come here for like just for 4 days, 5 days, it may not be worth it because you're going to pay for quite an expensive airfare, and then you'll spend more time traveling than enjoying the scenery, the experience the New Zealand life. Yeah, so stay here for between 10 to 10 days. Budget is something like, $3,000 or $4,000 for the duration of stay. Okay, look at that, look at that. You can play water sports here, you can go and swim, you can do hiking, you can climb hill, you can jog, or whatever you do. Just that probably there's no nightlife here, so you don't come to New Zealand to look for nightlife. Not so much here. Yeah? Look at them. Enjoy, let's show you one boat. Oh, there you are. You can hire a boat in New Zealand. You can hire somebody and somebody to bring you. If you know how to operate a boat, you can hire a boat for there. Yeah. Look at that. Wow. Okay, guys, that's all for today. Thank you very much. Bye. See you again.